I've got some
found some interesting things on my latest dig. You should take a look.
I'm still waiting.
What a monstrous creature!
My hatred is too low. Not enough hatred.
Gathered the most devout, driven, and martial Zakharum adherents. He taught them to channel the power of light in the same way that the newly founded paladins were being trained. But these recruits, these crusaders, were given insight into the primal powers of Zakharum in a way no paladin ever was.
Hatred to do that. My hatred is too low. I need more time.
Thank you. Zars on the side! Darkhold! Darkhold!
I need more hatred to do that.
These brutes to shreds.
Not enough hatred.
Thank you. you beasts! Let none...
Is there no end to this depravity? The portal is gone.
What skill should I master?
Our opponents may be strong, but I will not stand down!
Manor. Of course they'd be drawn.
Darkness awaits you!
Thank you for helping me fight the darkness. To contend with evil is the essence of what it means to be a Templar.
So long as you don't get in my way. fear betrays you! There is a new piece to the game. A girl named Leah. My spies tell me she is the child of the witch Adria, who is hiding in the deserts of Chaldeum. Bring this news to the master at once.
She's unstoppable! No mortal could slaughter our brethren with such ease!
Then die well! Lord Belial will reward your sacrifice!
She is here!
Shut up and die! Delay her while I prepare her demise in the depths below. Your own blood, Magda.
They did horrible things to us.
Rest easy now. Your time is short. Have you seen another prisoner? A man in rags?
Yes. The man with the golden eyes. I saw Magda take him into Leoric's old torture chambers. Below us.
I will kill her. I swear it.
Evil wears no disguises here.
Bring her to me that I may rend the flesh from her bones.
That some malevolent being is attempting to wrest control of my thoughts away from me. Voices direct me to horrendous acts, and there are times when I seem unable to control my body. Lazarus knows. This is certain. He looks at me strangely when he thinks me otherwise disposed.
Thank you.
So my counsel begs me to reconsider. I will continue with the executions of those I find guilty of plotting against the kingdom. Perhaps they fear my eye will fall on them and discover their heinous, treasonous plans as well. Lazarus is the only one I can still trust.
I heard tales about the fall of King Leoric when I was young, but seeing it with my own eyes, it is another thing entirely.
Hatred to do that. Not ready yet.
We'll rip these brutes to shreds. Thank you.
Maiden!
Not enough hatred.
Lunasar 1263 Yano Kyrgyzstani. The Javas burned runes into my flesh. They say all the torture and dark magic will turn us into demonic slaves for King Leoric. What foolish lies.
17th day of Lunasar. Oh, pain is terrible. I can't think. I'm so hungry. 20th day of Lunasar. Master, I hunger. Master, feed me.
God bless you. I was certain I was gonna die in there. I heard rumors of vast treasure to be found down here. A damn fool that I am, I believed them. Don't know why I thought it might be inside an Iron Maiden. All I could think of while I was trapped in that horrible darkness was that no one would ever know what had happened to me.
How should I trade? I am Acilla, once queen to our beloved Leoric. My servants and I were consumed by his madness. Now I give you my blessing, champion, to release my people from their eternal torment.
My hatred is too low.
to fight some of these.
Time. I'm still waiting.
Do you want more?
Long last, freedom.
I am free!
You
Thank gods!
My gods! There is someone amongst us. Deal with her harshly!
Over this place remains. Seek the warden at the dungeon center.
My wrath.
The prisoner is ready, as you requested.
Thank you, Lazarus. Your loyalty is invaluable in the midst of all these traitors. And you, my dear, my own wife and queen, conspiring against our kingdom.
My love, I swear, I have never betrayed you.
Lies, until the very end.
A grim end to a noble woman. I am proud to have played my part in Leoric's fall.
The time of my lord's true awakening is at hand. That fool Leoric was only able to resist him because he did not yet possess his full power. With the queen dispatched as a traitor, I may now devote myself fully to preparing the boy for the presence of my master.
finally rid myself of the dark influence seeking to subdue me. And now I see things as they truly are. This conspiracy among the insolent townsfolk to weaken me by stealing Albrecht away will not stand. Perhaps the heads of their women and children on pikes will bring them clarity.
If only this dark place had been destroyed along with its ruler.
Leah must be back in Tristram, crying over the old man's corpse. She'll soon have another one to cry over. Yours! Meet the Butcher!
Fresh meat!
Take up your sword.
My sword.
I remember now. I was an archangel of the high heavens. I was the embodiment of justice. I was. I am. Tyriel. You have restored my mind, friend. And now I remember the warning I came to deliver. Belial and Asmodan, the last lords of Hell, are unleashing a tide of darkness that will drown this world. Already, Belial's shadow has fallen upon Chaldeum.
I will stop at nothing to kill them, all of them, until their corpses are piled higher than the tallest towers.
We must move quickly. Let us return to Tristram and make ready.
Blood and gore may soil our armor, but our souls remain pure.
I can tell by the look in your eye that you're not going to leave it alone. You want to hear what happened to my father.
You don't become a hunter unless you've lost someone. You can talk to me.
Right, well, my father tried to dispel the rumors about my grandfather. No one would listen. Then one night, a week later, crazed refugees from Tristram came for revenge. I remember my father screaming for us to get out. And nasty laughter. A lot of it. Just before Justice shoved me out the window, I saw my father crawling up the stairs at me, with two daggers in his back and a third whipping round his throat.
and the memory of it haunts your dreams even now.
How did you know?
I told you, Blacksmith. We've all lost someone.
Time grows short, my friends. Even now, Belial's influence is spreading through Chaldeum.
But how will we find him?
We won't have to. Magda and her coven will lead us straight to him.
I'm not going anywhere until Uncle Deckard's been laid to rest.
We can do no less for him. But afterward, he must be avenged.
I have called for a caravan to guide us to the east. Speak to the caravan master when you are ready to go. We will see to Cain as we depart.
Who are these demon lords, Belial and Asmodan?
Belial is the Lord of Lies. He desires power before all other things, and his thousand schemes are designed toward this end. His brother, Asmodan, reigns over the other half of Hell as the Lord of Sin. I sense his influence in this world, but I do not yet know where he will strike.
We will find out. Belial must know.
They are more rivals than allies in these days, but I pray that you are right.
Farewell, protector of Tristram.
May the gods who abandoned us come to your aid one last time.
I've dug up some new things for you to take a look at.
I hear the town's saved. We can go outside again.
Mr. Deckard is gone forever. Remember the wonderful times we had together. Always off on another crazy quest. What will I do without him? He believed the stranger was an angel. But he is only a man. I always knew they were just stories. Uncle Deckard died for those stories.
For many years, villagers were too afraid to settle near the ruins of the cursed town Tristram. But as time went by, adventurers arrived to loot the old cathedral, and their business was profitable enough that new Tristram sprang up to accommodate them. Fewer travelers visit now, though, and the town is mostly populated by craftsmen and farmers.
Some I like you. You know the true quality of my wares, unlike some people. A fond farewell to our saviors.
There she goes.
Hey, no one round here appreciates the work I put into acquiring these fine wares. It's not easy.
Thank you.
My friend, shall we depart to Caldeum?
Strictly forbids us from interfering with the mortal world. Yet you have done so, brazenly.
All I am guilty of, Imperius, is bringing justice, while you hide, cowering behind your throne.
Silence! You will now answer for your transgressions.
Cannot judge me. I am justice itself. We were meant for more than this. To protect the innocent. But if our precious laws bind you all to inaction, then I will no longer stand as your brother.
Tristram is safe. I travel to Caldeum, the great city of the East. It has fallen before one of the last lords of Hell, Belial. I mean to set the city free.